So breaking this afternoon, State Senator Michael Brady of Brockton apologizing after he was arrested and charged with OUI. In a statement released this morning, Brady said he was driving early Saturday morning when he was pulled over on Route 18 in South Weymouth and arrested. Brady apologized to police, his constituents, friends, and colleagues.